The Terrace Bistro at Nyla's Southside is a great place to enjoy amazing food with literally the best view of downtown Dallas. Believe me, Chef Jerry De La Riva is here today to give us a sneak peek at one of his favorite dishes. Thank you for coming.
Thank you for inviting me.
What are we making today?
Well, today we are making a crab meat salad with a cucumber jelly, piquilla coulis, and avocado puree.
And what is a jelly?
Jelly is basically a gelatin. It's just basically make a cucumber juice with a little bit of gin, tangerine, add some lime juice
so
to it.
So there's a little alcohol in there?
It is.
Okay, good. Perfect.
You know, we always love some
okay,
of that stuff.
Awesome.
There we go. We're starting early. All right, so this recipe, I break it down in four parts. I'm going to start off first with a jelly that basically when I use English cucumbers.
Courtney, don't touch it.
I'm not coming anywhere near the cucumbers.
She's okay. Allergic. That's why.
That's why. Okay, so we're going to use English cucumbers. The reason why is because English cucumbers, the skin, it doesn't taste so tart as the other cucumbers, and it doesn't have the vegetable wax that the vegetable has.
Can you find English cucumbers at a normal grocery store?
You do, yes, you can.
Okay.
Yes, you can. So we basically, we're gonna puree the cucumbers, the skin on,
okay,
and we're gonna put it in the blender.
Okay.
But since it's TV, we do some magic, so it's already done.
Oh my gosh.
There we go, right?
Amazing.
Okay, so now we're gonna add some of the other magic that we call tangerine.
Mm-hmm. That's always magic.
Right? That's what I always say. All right, now we're gonna just like about two tablespoons, maybe a little bit more.
Yeah, a little bit more.
Why not, right?
Why not?
Yeah, there we go. Yeah. All right, so that's enough. All right, so then after that, we're gonna add about one lime juice.
Say that.
That's about
again?
That.
Lime juice.
Oh, lime.
Juice.
Okay.
Yes. And after that, just a little bit of salt,
perfect,
just to give some taste to it. And one teaspoon of gelatin powder.
Okay.
All right.
And that's gonna give it the texture.
Exactly. Okay. And then after that, we're just gonna whisk it pretty quick.
You wanna do this?
I'm really good at this.
He's good
at
this.
All right, there we go.
Yeah, there you
go. I wanna do that. All right, and then we're gonna have our pot that we already in the fire in a very low heat. The reason why is because we don't wanna cook it. We just wanted to heat it up enough just to activate
the
gelatin.
Together.
Exactly,
okay,
that's correct. So that thing, Corinne, I think that's really enough. All right.
You sure?
I'm really sure.
Expert at that.
I can tell. All right, then we're gonna pass it to the saucepan.
Okay.
Okay, and then we're gonna cook it up for like about 2 minutes in a very low temperature.
Okay.
And then after this is done, then we're gonna pour it in one of these bowls that we have right here. So let's pretend it's already cooked.
2 minutes on low heat. We're gonna get it all kind of mixed together. It's gonna kind of gel up a little bit.
Exactly.
Okay.
And then we're just gonna put it in a container. It can be a bowl. Even you can do like a martini glass and just to give like a little form, some kind of good presentation.
Okay.
You have your girls coming out in the afternoon.
And what's all this other yummy
let's
stuff?
Let's add it all together.
This is like
this
the spice right here.
Well, that's the good stuff. All right, that's so we have the Spanish piquillo peppers that are from Spain. They're really, really good.
Mm-hmm.
They're sweet. They're not spicy at all. They're really, really sweet.
Okay.
And we're gonna have some sherry vinegar, some extra virgin olive oil, a Spanish extra virgin olive oil, and then we're gonna mix it. This is gonna be our piquilla coulis.
Okay.
So then we're gonna blend it with a little bit of salt.
And is this
course.
All gonna go in this pot?
No.
Okay.
This is done.
This is done. Okay.
And then we're gonna refrigerate this for a couple
it.
Seconds.
Okay. Awesome.
Magic right. of television.
Exactly. For 2 hours.
Presto.
No. So this is the first one. We're gonna blend it,
okay,
and then we're gonna have it. Just like that.
Oh, beautiful.
All right,
okay,
so then after that, the last one will be, well, one of the last one will be the avocado.
Okay.
We're gonna add some water.
Okay.
Some white pepper.
Okay.
Some salt.
Okay.
And then we're gonna puree it.
And they would puree it. Exactly.
And where does the crab go for our
and
final
here
finale
it is done.
Here.
For the final finale. All right, so we have our jumbo crab,
kay,
crab meat.
Kay.
We have some
togarashi.
Yeah, let's start tasting. Let's start doing this.
Yeah, do we have like a delicious product we can taste?
Yeah,
here?
Yeah, actually. Yeah, you can actually have all these together.
That's great.
Okay,
and, well, we're gonna have the final that's actually
that's
done.
Ta-da, beautiful.
There we go.
Thank you so much.
Okay, yeah, we're gonna go to break and we're gonna taste this when we come back.
Yeah,
we're gonna come back with more.